ship was the Turkish Revelry. On she sailed down the lonely, lonesome water. On she sailed in that lonesome sea. Up stepped a little sailor, saying, "What do you give to me to sink that ship to the bottom of the sea? If I sink her in that lonely, lonesome water, if I sink her in that lonesome sea." Well, I have a house, and I have some land, and I have a daughter that will be at your command. If you sink her in that lonely, lonesome water, sick of that lonesome sea. He bowed on his breast and away he swam. He swam till he came to the Turkish Revelry. Oh, to sink in that lonely, lonesome water. Oh, to sink in that lonesome sea. He had a little oar, all made for to bore, and he bored 9 holes in the bottom of the floor, and he sank her in that lonely, lonesome water. Oh, sank her in that lonesome out on his breast, and away he swam. He swam till he came to. Stage light's gonna fall on me next, so. Nice knowing you guys. He bowed on his breast, and away swam he, and he swam till he came to the golden willow tree. As she sang that lonely, lonesome water, and she sang sea. Captain, oh captain, would you be good as your word, or either take me on board, or I've sunk her in that lonesome water, oh I've sunk her in that lonesome sea. No, I won't be as good as my word, or neither will I take you on board. Oh, you sunk her in the lonely, lonesome water. If you sunk her in that lonesome sea. And if it were not for the love I bear your men, I'd sink you the same just as I sank them. I'd sink you in that lonely, lonesome water. I'd sink you in that lonesome sea. And he bowed on his breast, and down sunk he, and down he sunk to the Turkish Revelry. And he sank down in the lonely,